morning, everyone.
Good morning.
Happy UN Day.
During last 68 years, United Nations has been always at the front of many important events, crisis, peace, development, and human rights.
I'm happy United Nations involved in the war in Sierra Leone. That I really see where they evolve, they see peace, then I find myself come over here because I came here like a refugee.
Good morning. Are you interested in the UN?
It's a togetherness too, both as staff but also for the world in a way, and that's what we're always hoping for, is some kind of togetherness.